Mabara Hospital, Uganda, 2018. Francis is 8 months old. He's been rushed to hospital struggling to breathe. He's got pneumonia. If he doesn't get oxygen soon, he could die. 2 days later, Francis is feeling much better. He's the very first patient to be treated with a life-saving invention. It provides concentrated oxygen to places without a reliable supply.
People fixing the world.
Pneumonia is the biggest killer of children under 5 in the world. Most deaths are in lower-income countries like Uganda. Oxygen is vital for a patient's recovery, but in some hospitals, like Mabara, a reliable source can be hard to get. A team of physicists thought they could help.
Room air around you, air around me right now, is basically 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, maybe some carbon dioxide from everyone breathing out. Somehow, if you're able to remove the nitrogen from that air, well, then all you're left with is oxygen.
They started by looking at a device called an oxygen concentrator.
We looked at them, and inside all there was a compressor, a couple of canisters of some really magic material, magic because it looks like sand, and when you pass air through this sand, nitrogen gets trapped and it leaves you with oxygen.
But the device needs constant power. And here in Mabara, power cuts are common, which can be fatal. Their solution was to find a clever way of storing oxygen. When the power is on, the concentrator sends spare oxygen to a storage system. It's a big bag with 2 flexible bladders inside, one for water and one for oxygen. The first bladder fills with oxygen, and it pushes against the water bladder. So the water is forced through a tube into a tank above. If the power cuts out, the water in the tank flows down, pushing the oxygen out to the patients. Like Francis.
Since it was put, the mortality has reduced completely, like from 80% to 20% because of free O2. And most of these children are improving. If you like admit here, baby today is living, unable to stand, unable to sit, the following day you find the baby is praying around, though still on oxygen.
500 children have been treated with the free O2 system so far. There are plans to roll it out to another 20 health centres.